Oh.
It's at 5:30. Should I start?
Hello?
It's not on.
Oh, sorry. Good evening and welcome to the 2023 Hilo Complex Winter Concert. I'm Carissa and I'm the recording secretary of the Viking Band. As a friendly reminder, please turn off your cell phones, no flash photos, and keep in mind that video recording is in session. At this time, we would like to acknowledge our administrators and special guests for their support of our music programs. From Hilo High School, Principal Jasmine Urasaki, Vice Principal Mrs. Heidi Pana, Vice Principal Mrs. Keala Ely, Vice Principal Drew Fernandez, Vice Principal Jason Trimble, and Sasa Mr. Brandon Respicio. From Hilo Intermediate School, Principal Travis Toriano, Vice Principal Mr. Jason Agena, Vice Principal Chad Nakagawa, and Complex Area Superintendent Mrs. Esther Connie Hailua. Join us this evening. Thank you. And now, please join me in welcoming the Hilo Intermediate Beginning Band, conducted by Bandmaster Corey Maisaka.
That piece is titled Yesterday by the Beatles. And, no, I'm just kidding. That's, I want to see if you're paying attention. But you know how it is with beginning band, that's why. But anyway, we're up to our final selection. I was told not to talk plenty tonight, so because I hold up the concert. But I'm really proud of these guys. In the past couple of after-school practices, they made really nice progress. I think they know now that it takes really plenty of concentration, more than what they're kind of used to. And over the past couple of days, I think they've experienced the right things to help them grow for next semester. So I can't wait to work with them come January. Anyway, we're up to the last song. I hope that you recognize this one, because you should know this piece. It's Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
Intermediate Spartan Concert Band, conducted by Mr. Corey Miyasaka.
Thank you.
Before we perform our final selection, on behalf of the band, and Mr. Marasaka, we would like to thank Mrs. Arsale and the Hilo High School Band for hosting our performance here tonight. Thank you to our school administrators, Principal Toriano, Vice Principal Gana, and Vice Principal Nakagawa, for your support for musical education, and the Hilo Intermediate School Booster Organization for all you do for us in band. Thank you all for being here tonight. We hope you enjoy our performance, and we certainly enjoy performing for you. Looking forward to the next one. Happy holidays. Our final selection is Trilogy of Carols. Mr. Maesaka and the Hilo Intermediate Concert Band. Please join us outside for light refreshments made by the Hilo High Culinary Classes, provided by the Viking Band Boosters Club and Hawaii Community Federal Credit Union. Helping us this evening is the Hilo High School Key Club. As a reminder, please keep all food and beverages out on the patio. Thank you for your understanding. Audience members are also invited to vote for the best Christmas tree using a QR code displayed in the video on the screen and posted in the patio. This event is part of the annual Viking Spirit Award to be given at the end of the year. All trees will be donated to Hope Services and placed in kupuna shelters. Happy holidays and see you in a bit.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Zandon, and I am the Hilo High School Orchestra Vice President. It is now my distinct pleasure to introduce our Hilo High School Symphony Orchestra tonight under the direction of Mrs. Kuule Arceo. They will be performing four pieces, Deck the Halls, In the Bleak Midwinter, North Pole Workshop, and A Holiday Celebration. Please welcome the Hilo High School Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
Our Hilo High School Symphony Orchestra has been working diligently to bring you tonight's pieces. We would like to thank the Kamuela Philharmonic Orchestra String Quartet for visiting us throughout the second quarter to help us prepare for our concerts this semester. And also thank Mr. Michael Russell for coming to our camp in September. Before we continue, I would like to take a moment to announce that our Viking Orchestra's quartet will have a performance this Saturday, December 16th, at the Hawaii Science and Technology Museum starting at 9 a.m. Some of us hope to join their Hawaii Youth Symphony starting in the spring. We look forward to seeing you there. We will now continue on to the last two pieces of our performance, North Pole Workshop and Holiday Celebration.
Thank you.
thank you for your continued support.
And special thanks to the HIS and HHS administration teams for making this event possible. Also, thank you to all of the students, parents, and families for your hard work and dedication this semester. We will now have a short intermission while we set up for the Viking band.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Taylor, and I am this year's Viking Band President. I am honored to introduce our final group performing tonight under the direction of Mrs. Ku'ule Arceo. Please welcome the Hilo High School Viking Band. Before we play our Christmas selections, we'd like to take this time to say thank you to everyone behind the scenes who have given their time and talents in support of our music programs. Thank you, once again, to the administration teams of Hilo Intermediate School and Hilo High School, especially Ms. Jasmine Urasaki and Mr. Trimble for coming along with us to our parades this season. Mr. Respicio, KVIKS Media, under the direction of Luke Eclipse Uhano, the Hawaii Community Federal Credit Union, Ms. Peng, and the Hilo High Culinary. The Hilo High Key Club, Mrs. Masuhara, and Student President Drew Nakamura. Christian Wong and the Hummingbird Music Program at the Hawaii Science and Technology Museum for assisting in the after-school elementary program, which is going great, by the way. Partnering up with these organizations this year has really helped us grow professionally and build our personal work skills. Students, please stand and be recognized if you are a volunteer for the after-school band program. Thank you, students, for your time and effort to give our complex elementary students such a great musical opportunity. We would also like to thank Paul Arceo and the Hawaii County Band, William Harris, Lisa Wells, Eli Keha, and Gerald Currell. Finally, we would like to thank you, our parents and families, for supporting our crazy schedule and ideas. Whether it's a late night call to borrow something for the next day, or leaving one of you behind for a parade and you had to walk a mile to get to us. Please know we appreciate you and all of your sacrifices to ensure we are the best we can be. Thank you so much to the Hilo High School Band, Viking Band Boosters. We are very fortunate to have a great board this year. Jill Bugato, Kurt Inaba, Stephanie Souza, Melba Sakanoi, Karen Dodo, John Tokouke, and Noi Saiki. Thank you also to the Hilo Intermediate School Spartan Band Boosters, Carol Abe, Ann Shiro, Jade Hiraki, Amy Ka'avaloa, Tehani Villalobos, Tracy Carvalho, and Marissa Ginoza. Now, please enjoy Sleigh Ride with Trumpet Solo by Eli Yamagi, then a Christmas Festival with Trumpet Solo by Drew Nakamura, both composed by Leroy Anderson.
Thank you.
Just a reminder, the voting for our section Christmas tree competition will be open until 1 p.m. tomorrow. And now, please welcome our special guest narrator, Mr. Jason Agena, Hilo Intermediate School Vice Principal in 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, arranged by John Wasson.
Wait, I got it. Okay. Thank you.
Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When, what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer? With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. how they twinkled, his dimples how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as a snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
joining us tonight. We appreciate your support for our Hilo Complex music programs. We'd like to conclude our program by wishing you all a happy holiday season and look forward to seeing you again for our spring concert on May 15th, 2024.